Hi, my name is Tom. In this video, I'm going to help you set up your Google Chromecast to be used as your digital signage media player with ScreenCloud. First thing first, the Google Chromecast that we're talking about today is the latest Google Chromecast with Google TV that was launched in September 2020. This is the first Google Chromecast we can recommend as a digital media player with ScreenCloud. Now you may ask why. And we say, because it's a lot improved from previous generations. It comes with a remote control. And with access to a version of Google Play Store, now you can easily download the ScreenCloud Player app and start sharing your content right away. Google also offers an optional Ethernet adapter, which we'd highly recommend you getting one for a more robust and stable connection. We want to tell you though, that this device is not the solution for everyone. It still lacks remote device management, something very crucial to big businesses with a lot of screens in one or across many locations. But if we are only focusing on the performance, from our testing, the Google Chromecast with Google TV should be able to power your content with minimal interruptions and is a great starting point for your digital signage journey. Now, if you've already set up your Google Chromecast with Google TV and are ready to get started using the ScreenCloud Player app, please skip ahead to the time shown on the screen. But if not, stay with me. This is going to be easy. First, unpack your Google Chromecast and put the included batteries into your remote. Now connect your Google Chromecast to a power socket with the included power supply and plug it into an available HDMI input on your TV. Next, turn on your TV and select the channel that matches the HDMI input you plug your Google Chromecast into. Here's what your startup screen will look like. If you need to pair your remote control, press and hold the back and the home button together until you see a flashing indicator at the lower part of the remote. When the connection is confirmed, you'll see a check mark appears on your TV screen. Next, pick the language that you prefer. Now with your phone or tablet, navigate to the Google Play Store or the Apple App Store and download the Google Home app to continue with the setup process. Once downloaded, open the Google Home app, and if this is the first time you're using the app, proceed with the on-screen instructions to set up your Google Home account. You're now ready to set up your Google Chromecast. You can do this by simply selecting the shortcut that should already appear on your phone screen. Or you can select the plus button at the top left corner of the screen, select Setup Device, and select New Devices. The app will display all nearby devices. Go ahead and select Chromecast. If multiple devices are found, select the Chromecast that matches the number ID shown at the top left part of your TV screen. Next, scan the QR code on your TV screen using the Google Home app and follow the on-screen instructions. You'll then be asked to assign a room where you're going to use your Google Chromecast. Select from the available options or create a new one, then select Next. Select your preferred Wi-Fi network, select Next, and sign in to your Google account. Please make sure that your phone or tablet is connected to the same Wi-Fi network. You will now have the option to set up Google Assistant. Here, we'd recommend that if you're going to use the device solely for digital signage, Google Assistant is turned off. You can do this by selecting No Thanks or select Next and follow the on-screen instructions to proceed with setting up Google Assistant. Continue following the instructions to complete the setup process of your Google Chromecast and select Done once completed. After you've completed setting up your Google Chromecast using the Google Home app, you will then have the option to set up your Google Chromecast remote to control your TV or connected system. Please follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. Once you get your Google Chromecast set up, navigate to the search menu and search for the ScreenCloud Player app by entering ScreenCloud. Select ScreenCloud Signage Player and select Install. When you open the app for the first time, you will have the option to launch the ScreenCloud Player app every time the system starts up. If you're not sure what to do yet, don't worry. You can change this later in the settings menu. Now you'll see the custom pairing code. You can then use this to pair your Google Chromecast with Google TV by logging into your ScreenCloud account from the web browser on your computer. Select New Screen button at the top right corner of your screens tab. Input the pairing code and name your new screen. And that's it. You're now ready to share any content you'd like to show on your new screen. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please be sure to check out our support page for more tips and tricks on how to make the best use of your ScreenCloud account.